Parker's for Suzie. Questions for Parker and Kaleb.
Parker, it seemed like you really got the hot head in the first half. Can you just speak about how you're feeling and kind of lifting your team up in the first half?
I had my rhythm in the first half. And my teammates did a good job of finding me. You know, they doubled down on me and, you know, left me open. So I just had to make sure the shot.
Kaleb, when you see a team have to go small because of foul trouble here, eyes kind of light up a little bit.
I think we sort of made them go small. We really knew that they were. I think they were the second best offensive rebounding team in our country. In the league, Tony Parker and Thomas Welsh—they're great basketball players. And me and Rod, Dusan as well, kind of really knew that we had to do a great job on the glass, and I think that's really what forced the other team to go small because they were in foul trouble. So we did a good job of that tonight.
It seemed like the intensity down there, especially in the second half, was really big. You're banging all over the floor. Can you just kind of speak about that, please?
Coach at halftime, he kind of asked me, Ryan, and Gabe, what do you want your legacy to be like? What do you want your legacy in Arizona to be? And that kind of set in. We really weren't doing what we need to do, what we do on defense in the first half. And I think the entire team really came out in the second half, kind of an energy, and really locked into the details, and I think that's why we got the win.
Do you think the win itself is kind of the signature win that you guys needed going forward?
I think it's a big win. Getting a win against UCLA is great. I think we're one game back from being first in the pack, and that's really important for us. But I think the most important thing is us really learning from this game. The second half, we really came out, and I think we played our best defensive basketball. And, that just shows, the difference between the first half and the second half. It's really about us locking in and playing like that the entire game.
There's so many fouls on both sides in the first half. Is a game like that kind of hard to get in the flow of things?
Sometimes. I think, both teams are, well, I know we were a little bit out of rhythm in the first half, but like I said, we did a good job of coming out in the second half with energy and effort.
You mentioned the coach speaking to you at halftime. What was the mood of the team at?
We're down. It's never fun to be down, but, we've been down by 10 points at halftime before, and, we really all just knew we had to lock in and play our best basketball in the second half, and that was the only way we were going to win. That was a huge game for us. Every game is a huge game, especially playing on scale and kind of defending our court, our home court, is really important for us. And so it was a great win.
How was it to trigger back the way he played just today?
It was great. He played a really good game. He was kind of getting his rhythm in the first half, but the second half he did great and really provided this, huge, huge minutes down the stretch of that game. And we're so happy to have him back.
Parker, what was the defensive adjustment to make sure Holiday and Oliver weren't getting the three looks that they got in the first game?
That's what we focused on from that game to the first game to this game. We just have the pressure and make shots tough for them. And, we didn't make any big adjustments. We just have to play hard. And that's what coaches preach.
Was there a different mindset for you starting in this game?
No, starting and coming off the bench is the same. I just try to be solid and contribute in that game.
Did you feel like it was tough early offensively, Parker, with what Kayla was saying, just out of sorts, maybe lacking energy, or it seemed like a little offensive, it was tough to find the rhythm?
Sometimes when our defense lacks, that can affect our offense. So I just think once our defense consistently picked up, our offense really ramped up.
Parker, seems like your confidence is as high as it's ever been. What's been clicking for you?
My teammates are doing a great job, keeping my confidence up. They believe in me, my coaches believe in me, and, to go out every day and just do what I have to do to help the team win, and, it's a good feeling.
Does starting have anything to do with that?
Not at all. Like I said, I'm starting to come off the bench, it's the same mindset. Just have to do what I can.
Parker asked Andre Iguodala on Wednesday what he thought of this year's team, and he singled you out and said that he really likes the way that you set up your teammates and how you've been playing. what does that mean to you to have a guy who's kind of a legend in this program go out of his way to say good things about you?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's, you know, it's great, you know, to hear that from him. And, you know, we have a pretty good relationship. He coached me at NBA camp when I was in high school, so, you know, he knows me pretty well. And, you know, to hear those comments from him, it's pretty exciting.
Nice having TJ and Ron Dan's on back. You been able to talk to them at all yet?
It's always great having old friends back around. You know, it was definitely, they make it fun. You know, kind of brings back back memories of when they were here and they were playing. And, you know, it's always great to see old friends.
Does that add anything? I mean, you're talking about your legacy, and then those guys are in the stands. I mean, you don't want to lose a game with them. They're here.
You know, to be honest, we don't want to lose any game we play in. So having them here or not doesn't really change much. Besides, just you know, it's great to see old friends.
Anything else?
You guys think about your chance to kind of revenge the SC game on Sunday? What do you think about that game and looking back to that craziness in that four?
We know they're a great team. They got a lot of skilled players. They got a lot of athletic guys. Offensively, they're unbelievable. It's going to be a tough game. It's not about revenge. It's just about us playing our game, being at our best on Sunday.
Was there any, I mean, of all the things that happened that game, any one aspect or play that stands out for you that you wish you could?
It's just, like I said, you know, about tonight, it's about us playing defensively, how we know how to play, doing what we do. If we can do that from start to finish, we'll be fine.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.